Everybody, Jada Gamer here, and welcome back to Saints Row 2. Now, you might notice some stuff that's different. Yeah, maybe some, you people, why the fuck are you on the table? Get down! No touching. Sir, get down. Fine. Didn't want to do that. Forced my hand. Anyways, other than that guy being on my table, anything else different? Okay, if you haven't guessed it yet, new pad! And we got a lady cop over there doing her thing. Cool. Everybody just eye-goggling her. God. I have a TV system up here, too? Fuck yeah, bro. We're not concrete! Blood. My life is a lie. Yeah, jump down here. Ow. Face plant. But yeah, I played this game a whole bunch in my spare time. And I got, like, a bunch of freaking money. I bought, like, every place on the map. Oh, God, it's laggy stepping outside. Like, I'm pulling up my map right here. You can see that I have all the cribs. Including the one at the prison. Isn't that cool? I don't even know what this is. Nuclear power plant. Cool. There's a store there? I wanna fly there. Oh, heck yeah. Anyways. So I did a bunch of stuff in my free time, and yeah, that God knocked over my mic. Sorry. A shout out to whoever said bless me in the comments. Well, bless you. Yeah, highly doubt anybody did that. Would you stop being dumbasses in traffic? No. Enforcing the law here. God. You see those doofuses? They just were right in each other. Ugh. That sounded wrong. Don't acknowledge that. Wait, what the hell? I'm supposed to take that road and this road. Oh, maybe it like loops around. Yeah, that's what it was trying to tell me. Oh, to get up there. Well, yep, that appears to be the correct way. Like, what if I just go that away? Is that even the right way? Yeah, so you can like go straight down there. And go through. Do-do-do-do-do. This seems way quicker. Boing. I died! I suck. That's what I get for trying to take shortcuts. I jump off a bridge and then the next thing you know, you're smoked. What? Frat Row is under attack. Damn it! Those frats bought too many drugs. Can we go in there? Yeah, I just called you so I can take your car. Wow. I couldn't even tell what just happened. I think I ran over a cop while some of my dudes were fighting the cops. I am surprised that I don't have a star on me already. And oh my god, this is way laggier than usual.
Keep driving.
What's happening? Okay, now it seems to be okay. Sorry, pedestrian. The driving is not all that good. Sorry. Yes, I know I'm at the airport. I'm going to go get my plane. Whoa! Wait, is this place called Windmill Airport? That's amazing! Yeah, I want to go to the power plant. Wow, I got a lot of star rating for that. I didn't quite get a star yet, though.
This is embarrassing.
And now I have a star. Why? Move! Butts! Move! Yeah, I just grinded a bunch of stuff last night and got a frick ton of money. And bought like every freaking property there is. That there is so far, and anyway. And now the gang is on me too. And I got one respect. What did I get respect for? And they're the cops. Dad, why are you shooting at the cops? I don't need more police on me. Stop trying to get the police on me. Policia is dead. Here, you can have the car. Oh, we both ditched it. Yes. Yeah. Grab this. If anybody's wondering, no, I did not buy this plane. I found it at the airport and shoved it in my hangar. And shut up, radio! The people are watching the video, they have to listen to my annoying voice. Okay. I am going the wrong way. I wanna go to the store. Whee! Oh, it's right over there. Also, why was there a store at a nuclear power plant that's like really far from the rest of the city? Whee! Sorry, homie. I got in the parachute. Hello! This looks like a regular part of the city. There's a lot more nuclear. Nuclear. Is that a bomb challenge I see over there? Mayhem! I wanna go in here. What's in here? There's a dude in a hazmat suit and a regular worker. What's down around over here? Whoa. Ooh, I can tag over here. Are these like the sewers or something? I think they are. Complete. No! Complete. Frick yeah! And I'll just stay down here until my wanted rating is gone. I don't think they can come down here. If they can, they haven't shown that they can. By coming down here. Actually, I don't even see any cops nearby. Because all enemies are just red dots on my map. Ooh, that was a police officer that just passed. That didn't do it! Lies! There were lies! Lies, I tell you! It wasn't me! Okay. I got away from the cops. Good. Well, I mean, my notoriety meter is still like almost full, but I don't have any stars. Work done. Cool. K-O-O-L. Cause I'm cool. Oh, it would've been awesome if you could just buy cars from the mechanic and then, like, upgrade them. So cool, I can bring my cars here and do stuff to them. Oh, I haven't pimped this thing out! Yeah! I pimped it out on... Okay, if nobody knows what I'm talking about, which probably everybody doesn't, I was, Jesus Christ, turn that off. I was doing some stuff with, Awesome Gaming before the thing, like our, stream. I'm gonna have hydraulics on it. Yeah. Anyways, so I completely pimped this thing out. Like, it was freaking awesome, man. Oh yeah, the tire durability is an awesome mod. Cause guess what? It like freaking makes spikes come out of the wheels. It's so awesome. What rims did I have on here? I think they were that ones. I'm not too sure. I think they were that one. I'll keep looking. Standard. Definitely not any of those. Maybe they're Sports 1. Those are pretty cool. Those are nice. Oh, it was these! These were the ones I had on there. Tread. Does it really make a difference? Ah, crap. No, it's in Sports 1. These majestic wheels. Oh yeah, I got these. Rim size. I think high profile. Yeah. Grills. I'll probably just go with a plain vehicle. Hood. I like this better. Bumper. I like that. Roof. No. I like that. Spoilers? I'll take that. Detail. Exhaust tips. Oh yeah. Decal. Ooh, what kind of decals are we talking about? Ooh. Oh yeah. That's what I had on it. Oh heck yeah, look at that baby. I think I... I think I had it fade into purple. Maybe a different kind of purple. Ooh, that looks pretty good. Gloss paint? Ooh, that looks really nice. Candy paint? Ooh, maybe if it like faded into blue. I think it would need to be a darker blue though. Oh, yeah. Maybe. Yeah. That's it. Trim. Gold, obviously. RAM, gold, obviously. Window tint. I'll give it like a bluish brick. Not body color. Tint glass. I think the dark blue. Maybe the teal. What's that? No, I like the dark blue. Maybe just like get some black tint. Yeah, blue tint. Interior color. Tabletop gray. Yes. Wait, I don't have any properties around here. Where are you supposed to put this? Let's see. There's a mechanic. I can only mod it. Turn off the music! No, I meant to get out of my car. Stop! Change the freaking music! Turn it off! Close the door, please. Thank you. Alright, is it in my garage list? No. How do I get out of here with it? What if I just leave it somewhere?
That was my fault.
And go all the way back.
This time.
Wonder how much I can get. And I'm on sprint. Alright, the door's closed.
Nice car you got there.
No. Freak. Well, how do I save it then? Ooh, I have an idea. Is it still over here? Yeah, it is. I was about to say it shouldn't have left or anything. Just shut up with the music! God! Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save the game. While I'm in my new modified car. Yeah, watch out for the spikes. Oh, I get a star because people don't know how to watch out for the spikes protruding from my tires. I'm glad that your people are retarded. Also, the cops are retarded too, because watch this. Aw, man. I forgot that I didn't put nitrous on it. I wanted hydraulics. Ah, leave me alone! Leave me be. Leave me be. Leave me be. Leave me be. I'm so sorry. Just please leave me be. What did I do to you? Why are you doing this to me? I am so sorry. Why you gotta be hating on me? 59 respect. Ah! I'm scared! Whee! Whee! I'm scared! Help!
Ooh, that's a strong drop right there.
I'm scared! I'm so scared! Alright, what if I, like, destroy my vehicle? Alright, fantastic. So I saved the game with it modified and all that stuff. Now, what if I exit the game? Yes, you guys are going to watch all of this. And I'm going to reload into it. So how you guys been? Okay, I can access my garage right here. Wait, I'm back on. Okay. Alright, I'm back over here. There's one of my places. So I'll go see if it like auto-saved my car being destroyed, which I really hope it didn't. But first I'll take my place back.
No!
You attack my place, you'll get attacked by a rocket launcher, because I have one of those now. I'll probably take them all out with an assault rifle, though. Just seems more efficient. Maybe a pipe bomb. I don't know. I'll take them out with something. Yes! They will die. Die! What you get when you mess my stuff? You get wrecked. Move, please. I don't want to become a pancake. Kill all the gang lieutenants. Okay. Hey! Hey! Dad! I haven't done anything. He attacked me, so I shot him. And it says there's a lieutenant over here. Oh, Jesus. Run, 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 run. Oh my God, that was close. Homie, help me. Let's get these fags. Cops, this is not about you. Alright, that's one group of lieutenants down. Stop trying to get your place back, you baskets! You took it from me, I'm taking it back! God.
Where do my bullets go?
Well, I know where my bullets are going. Give me a plate! You know, I'm using like every single freaking chip. That was a headshot. My own dude. biscuits. Leave me alone. Whoa, shit. Ow! Not helping. How slow are you on? I'm kidding, that's obvious. Guys, help me.
Yeah. You weren't too smart.
Oh, one dude. That's not a little group. One person. Wow, you're completely lighting him up. But you hit like one bullet. Just wow on how that happened. Alright, well, you guys only have 3 lieutenants left. I would be worried if I were you. I wouldn't be chasing after this person. Get out of your car, faggots. Oh, there it is. Stop it with the shooting! I don't appreciate being shot! Alright, come on. The lieutenants are right here. Throw them at the gas station? The same for you! Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Phew, full health. What? I thought one of the lieutenants died! Pistol kits? Bitch. $1,000. Get out my face, Larry! God. Apparently I can buy this gas station. Yes! Sweet. That's like, totally sweet, bro. Totally sweet. Ah! I didn't know anything! Okay. Remember, buy and change clothes. I know! I'm going to the tattoo parlor. This isn't the tattoo parlor. Escort? What is escort? Wait, is there not a tattoo parlor here? There's a liquor store and a music shop. Thanks. There's a jewelry store. There's a clothes store. I'm gonna go to the clothes store. Ooh. First, I have to run down the street. I think is the way I'm going anyways. Yeah.
No offense.
I have to run down the street and stop by my house to see if my car survived. Hopefully it did. Where's the door? Is it behind? There's the garage door.
Wanna stay out of the way?
How do I get in? Oh, there's a freaking door right here, you dumbo. This place looks really awesome on the inside. I want to get some money from my stash, which is upstairs. Move! Move! There we go. Where's my stash? There it is. $3,400. I am rich. Okay, time to get there. Wait, no. I still have to see if the car is in my garage. Yeah! Did save! Kick ass. Alright. Don't worry, guys. This video is not going to drag on for much longer. I'm going to head to the clothes shop, get some more clothes, and then I'll be done. Gotta get a new car. Maybe it'd be more efficient if I stole a car. Give me thine vehicle!
Be careful, you might get out of my car. But I have to stay.
It's funny how stealing a car is not really important to the cops unless you do it like right in front of them. That's just a little funny to me. But running over pedestrians is. So now I have 1 star. Great. Yeah. Fantastic. Fantastic. Alright, so I'm making my way downtown. Driving fast. Here we go. Frick yeah. Alright, so I'll just walk in here with a revolver. I don't think they'll care. Purchase clothing. Hats. I kinda like the baseball cap. I got a baseball cap. Crap. Not a bandana. I said that so weird. I was like, bandana. Let's get that in black as well. It'll be like a yin and yang kind of hat. Logo. Same as my shirt. Because why not? It's like a gun with a... There it is, I think. Yeah, Cobra. Logo color? No. Why would it be purple? Make it blue. Wear options. Forward. That's actually pretty cool. I'd probably wear it like that. Front right. Yeah. Yes. Upper body. No thank you. Cover shirts? Ooh, that looks pretty good. I'd like that in a black and blue, please. Ah, crap. Over shirts. That one. Football jersey. Even though I don't even like football. Yeah, that actually looks really good. Style? Makes the stripes bigger. Sure, why not? number one. Duh. Make the logo color white. That's actually really cool looking. Coats. Yeah, backpack. White, black, and well, I don't know, I can't see the backpack. Should it be pink? Maybe purple is appropriate for this. Wait, no. It should be a black bag with white highlights. And, blue. Tricolor. Ew. Yeah, tricolor. Logo. That gun thing. Cobra. Logo color. White. Crutches.
When those come back into style, we'll be ready.
Bra. These don't look good though. And that's just default. Pants. Yeah, this is what I have. The track pants. Crap. Pants, track pants. Style, 3, I think. No, 4. With black, white, and dark blue. Navy blue or blue? Probably blue. Purchase. Shots. Athletic. Oh wait. Plastic. Running. Yeah, running. Black. I think like black and purple would really work for these. And white. Socks. You'll wear black socks. With purple toes and purple highlights. Yeah.
That's exactly what I would have recommended.
Underwear. Like my other socks. So make these violet purple, and then the other color violet purple. Bye.
Thanks for buying that. I was getting tired of looking at it.
Wrists, left. Why? Why? gloves. Ooh, those actually look nice. Wow. I keep forgetting the buttons. No, gloves. Fingerless batting. Yeah, primary color black. Give it a blue stripe with purple. Purchase.
I could buy that if you didn't.
I look awesome now. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. God, don't bring out your chainsaw. Look at how awesome she looks. I love that backpack. That's cool. Alright. Well, I'm going to leave this episode of Saints Row 2 right here. And I'm going to jump on this. Maybe. Yeah, who cares? Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that. Like, share, and subscribe for more of these videos. Make sure to turn on post notifications so you can know when I have uploaded. And guess that'll be it. Bye-bye.